So far, I've shown you how to draw different types of lines. In this part of the talk, I'll show you how to make field shapes as well. Drawing field shapes isn't that much different than drawing lines. Here is the code for drawing the outline of a square. We start with begin path to say that we're going to start drawing some lines. We then move to somewhere. We tell the computer the four lines that we want to draw. Then we use the command c.stroke to actually draw the square's outline. Let's say instead of drawing the outline, we actually wanted to draw a filled-in shape. All we have to do is remove the c.stroke command and use the command c.fill instead. When the computer sees c.fill, it fills in the shape instead of just drawing the outline. It's fairly easy to fill in the shape with different colors too. You just use the c.fillstyle command and then the color you want the computer to use. Here, we'll use red, and the computer will draw a red square. It's just like the c.strokestyle command we looked at before, except for fills. Go ahead now and try using these filled shapes. You might want to try drawing some scenery, or animals, or cool 3D looking things using these new filled shapes.